Technology, as we all know, way back when, was the very tools that most of you use and some of you sell, and that's just as much technology in our world. But today it's ones and zeros, and it's sensors, and it's data, and it's the belief that's turning out to be quite true, that data is perhaps the most valuable resource available to us that has been untapped.
Discover where construction meets the future at the Industrial Grade Innovation Conference and Expo. IGI brings together cutting-edge technology firms with senior executives in the industrial construction sector.
Into the future, nobody wants to be left behind, so I think this is a good platform and a good opportunity to see what's out there and see how you can adapt these things to your business.
It's been a great experience getting to listen to some different people speak, hear about some new technology that's happening, and then of course being part of the trade show floor has been really neat too, and getting to see who else is here.
Created by the Association of Union Constructors, IGI is where contractors, building trades unions, and industrial owner clients gather to identify the latest groundbreaking construction technology and meet one-on-one with the companies creating the next generation of software, tools, and safety innovations.
The tech community, the contractors, the unions, and the owners all come together to further the industry through innovation and technology. Is something that industry's needed for a lot of years.
Favorite part of IGI is always the demonstrations and being able to listen to the keynote speakers.
So the most important thing I can leave you with is that just because revenue is going up doesn't mean that the company is healthy and going in the right direction. It is checking your ego and hubris and your willingness to try new things or unwillingness to try new things that's going to make sure that the company survives for the long term.
IGI attendees take part in hands-on demos of the latest products in the augmented and virtual reality category, as well as wearable tech, robotics, safety, and next-gen engineering and design software.
With AI, we're able to take tools and equipment that we've used in the construction industry for years, and where that's always been how we do our work, now we'll be able to take information from those machines and from those tools and allow us to be better at planning our work and see where the inefficiencies are at.
Other IGI highlights include the Industrial Grade Accelerator, where construction technology startups pitch their products to a group of venture capitalists in hopes of winning a five-figure grand prize, and Speed Networking, where construction executives meet with a number of tech firms to see firsthand how their products can improve a company's bottom line.
I think new people should absolutely come to this because it gives them a view of what's going to happen. IGI gives you a look into the future.
Through our keynote speakers and through just our networking, trying to get the industry leaders and the major players involved in IGI, hopefully it becomes something that people say, that's a have-to-go-to event every year if I want to be on the cutting edge of technology.